Afternoon, folks. Dog walk with you. Out again for a walk. Diane and Benji are down here. Down in Coalbrookdale in Telford. It's the 26th, I think. Hang on. Wrong glasses. Yeah. 26th of April 2020. Like I said, we're down in Coalbrookdale in a little picnic area. Just off, I think it's Dale Road. Up behind me, we've got Paradise Road. And up in that direction, I think it's the old forge. Usual cup of coffee and a bit of chill out time on the walk back home. So cheers, folks. Behind us, we've got the Dale Brook, or the Coal Brook. Let me show you. Little pond area. The brook comes from over that side, under the road, round here, and down towards the River Severn. There's the dogs, look. See what's here. Someone's left an empty bottle, wine bottle. I'll chuck the bottle in the bin. Cheapo wine by the look of it. White wine, crisp and dry, 11%. I'd say that's kids who've left that here. Your dogs on the drink. Okay. On the drink. bench. Right, good lad. Di. Di. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. No. Want another drink, Brent? Good lad. That's unusual. Don't normally have a drink when they're out. Right, good lad. Dribbler. I'll just show you around this little area, folks. Nice little area. Three picnic benches. At the upper forge. Boring milk pool. Look at that. Someone's proper boring milk pool. Blooming funny, but vandalism again. You know what these foundations were from? Most probably says on the sign, but I haven't read properly. Dunno. Certainly dunno what them circle things were for. Oh yeah, you're right.
little nest there. Right then, I'm gonna go drink me coffee and I'll see you soon, folks, in the next video. Have a good day, stay safe, take care, bye for now.